Hello and welcome, everybody. My name's Evil Mage, and today I am back in Snowrunner. In this video, we are going to complete From Water to the Land. We need 4 drilling spare parts. And this is a relatively easy one. I'm going to use the Fleet Star with the sideboard trailer. And we're going to pick up the drilling parts from over this direction. Alright, set up the anchor. All right, we'll pack those up. Two more. Oops. All right, should be able to restore pack. We've got all 4 drilling spare parts. The description recommends an off-road truck. This is plenty. This is the hardest part of the trip, and it's actually completely avoidable if you want to go all the way back around by the garage. Never even needed the diff lock. All right, that was it. All right, so anyways. Turn this off. Maybe we'll do one more, but I want to make sure it's a short one. Oil barrels aren't hard. Let's go ahead and run this one too in this video, since we're already equipped and we're already nearby. Almost hit that pole there. Oh, come on. I had to shut the alarm off on my phone. And I ran into a guardrail. Okay, so we are going to pick up the oil right here. All right. Oh, no. I messed up. This is fuel. It's not what I needed. Okay, so we have 5 oil barrels. Oop. I need to raise my anchors here. There we go. Much better. All right. Head over here. We're gonna be on pavement pretty much the whole way. Actually, I think we will be on pavement the whole way from here. Another pretty simple delivery. Just gotta take it kind of slow because of the fifth pallet there. But we actually have it hooked on the crane, so it's not gonna go anywhere. It just makes us a little top heavy. All right, just around the corner here. We could have cut through there. I don't think it would have been any faster or easier, so. Actually, it probably would have been slightly more dangerous. All right, so here's our delivery point. There we go. We've finished oil barrels delivery. It's our second task for the video. I think I'm going to call it here. If this video was helpful or if you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that like button. And feel free to subscribe to keep up with this or any of the other games that I'm posting. I hope to see you in the next video and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.